Welcome to CAD Interop. We provide CAD interoperability solution. This video will show you Catia V5 compatibility tool in DraftView for CADDS. Let me first introduce a concept. When exporting to DXF or DWG format, there are two distinct working environments, called model space and paper space. You usually draw on model space. You create layout viewports that display different views of model on paper space. And title blocks, notes, viewports are created here. Catia V5 do not support paper space. So we have to transform the model by merging the two spaces. Let's open a CADDS model in DraftView. This is a parametric model with three drawings. We will skip all nfigs for this demo and simply save to DXF using default settings. Let's open this DXF result into Draft Site. This is a free DXF and DWG viewer from Dassault System. Paper space contains views and model space contains model. It seems the DXF exported from DraftView is complete. Let's open the same DXF file on Catia V5. Oops! This is not what we expected. It seems Catia V5 do a bad job. Paper space management is not supported on Catia V5 during DXF import. Let's try now the correct option in DraftView. This option will transform your DXF and make it compatible for Catia V5. Let's have a look on draft site first. All geometry previously on model space have been transferred to paper space and mapped to views. Now when importing this DXF into Catia V5, drawing is complete. It works for any drawing of this example. You can test DraftView on your own model. Click here to download a free demo version. Thank you for watching this video and meet you again on cadinterop.com.